Man, look at the teeth on that thing. They're almost human. But the reason they're so big and strong is this guy feeds off coral, just uses those teeth to munch through it. And then this bit on the top, the trigger, if it's threatened, that will go up and acts as like a barb to stop any bigger fish trying to swallow it. But actually, if you haven't got a lot of drinking water, one of the best things you can eat for a fish is the eyeballs. Got masses of fluid in it. And there you go. See that? It looks pretty horrible, but really nutritious and lots of good fluids in it. You've got a few on it, slides from one side of your mouth to the other. Salty, chewy marble.
Bear Grylls is an adventurer. Just look at him. He's a kid in a dirt-covered candy store. Man versus Wild. Wednesdays at 9, only on Discovery.